Where's the world that we live?
Breakfast of Champions.
Looks like we need.
This morning we left Cooktown and heading out to Lakefield National Park via the Battle Camp Road. The weather, well, hasn't really changed the last week or so. It's been a bit overcast, rainy some days, drizzling the next, in the mid-20s. But the good thing about that, the roads aren't dusty, and the condition of the roads has been, well, apart from currently where it's a bit rougher, quite good. So we've been making some good time. So we're going into Lakefield, but supposedly that's closed. So we're going to try and get onto Laura and the Development Road and camp in the side of Lakefield National Park. And hopefully that'll be day one with no dramas and no incidents. So we're in some luck. Hopefully it'll still stay good for the way home as well. We're about to get into Harn River Roadhouse, have a bit of a stop, and we're a short distance away from tonight's camping spot. So So we've made pretty good time today. We haven't done a long distance, just so far we're just under 200 kilometres. So, but yeah, so that's about it for now.
There is a phone number. Calvin, have you got reception?
What are you doing, Daniel?
I found a map and draw a straight line. Over the rivers find a state line.
Yeah, I'm starting to get a bit peckish.
Not until 6:30.
Yeah, well.
Start cooking at 6:30 and then the food will be ready for 7.
No, we'll start cooking just after 6. That way you eat between 6:30 and 7.
Yeah, I like that deal.
Yeah. See, it's just good. It just depends on how you
me down in your